Over the years, I have done a few series with open source microcontroller PLC applications. But there is this one that you don't need to install on your computer. You can write programs for the Arduino Nano, Uno, and Mega from any web browser and from anywhere in the world. A 32-bit microcontroller, the ESP32, is not left out in this web application. SmartLadder is a web-based IDE that allows you to draw ladder diagrams for your Arduino-based industrial automation projects. But you must first install the SmartLadder firmware into the Arduino boards using the Arduino IDE. Download and install the Arduino IDE on your computer if you don't already have it. The firmware library can be accessed and installed from the library manager. Open the Arduino firmware for the SmartLadder examples from the File menu. Select the Arduino board and the USB port before uploading the firmware. I will first upload the firmware into the Nano, then the Uno, and finally the Mega. Now enter smartladder.io into your web browser to access the IDE. I will select the English language option. Create a new user account or log in if you already have an account. Create a new program and select the Arduino manufacturer, Arduino Uno, and the program name. When the program is opened, you should see the program workspace on the right and the program blocks at the top. On the right-hand side, click on Connect. Select the USB serial port and connect to the Arduino Uno. There are also predefined digital and analog input and output pins, memory bits, timers, counters, and an I2C configuration tab below. The Resources tab lists the Arduino Uno predefined input and output pins, memory bits, timers, and counters. From here, you can reorganize the Uno pins function as digital input, digital output, analog output, or analog input. You can label them as desired and force them on or off. Now, we will create a test blink ladder program. Click on the normally closed contact with the add to right element position selected and click on continue. Add a T-on timer to the program the same way and impute a preset value of 2000. Drag bit B0 onto the contact and T0 onto the timer. Add a new room to the program. Add an equal block and a coil. Set the equal condition to greater than. Select time T0 as the source A option and impute 999 as the source B option. Drag the Arduino onboard LED pin 13 to the coil. Add another rung with an equal block, a coil, and a reset block in parallel with the coil. Select the equal condition for the equal block. Time T0 for source A and impute 2000 for source B. Drag bit B0 to the coil and time T0 to the reset block. The program is now good to go. SmartLadder provides two options for uploading the program to the Arduino Uno. The first option uploads the program to the temporary memory, which is very good for program testing. The program is erased from the Uno when power is lost. The second option permanently retains the program in the Uno for its long-term operation. After uploading, the program's operation can be viewed online with this monitoring button. Now let's see how to adjust the program settings to program the Arduino Mega. Click on the user icon at the top left. In the displayed window, you can change your user passwords, your preferred language, and contact the developer for support. Click on View My Program to display the program list. Click on the pencil icon beside the Arduino program. Select the Arduino manufacturer, the Arduino Mega, and save. Click to open the program. Connect the Arduino Mega and upload the program. There you have it. In the next video, we will see how the ESP32 is configured to work with the SmartLadder IDE. Make sure to subscribe and enable all notifications so that you don't miss it. And hit the like button if you have found this video helpful. Bye for now.